So guys, you're going downstairs, but I think you're going to, yes, you're going to meet the owner of this house very soon. Yeah, just stay with me. Don't touch or don't switch on to another channel. Yeah, don't do this. Okay, don't do this. So right now I'm heading downstairs. Hello my beautiful people, welcome back to my YouTube channel, welcome back to yet another video. If you're new here, I go by the name I am Maureen Jethu in YouTube Korea. So in today's video, I want to show you around this place, and before I talk much or without further ado, let me introduce you to the owner of this house, because he is the one who is going to take me around this house. But yes, but for me, I am hosting him in my channel, so let me just give him a chance. So to tell us 1, 2, 3 things about this room, about this house.
Hi guys, welcome to I am Maureen Jethu YouTube channel. If you haven't subscribed, please do so. Today we're somewhere in Embakasi, and she told me to give her a tour of my place. So we are happy to be here. I've been busy lately, but I'm happy that finally we are able to do it.
Yeah.
It has been over a year in the making now. Yeah, but we're happy you're here now. So.
So can we just go in?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Yeah. So tell us about this place.
Well guys, as you can see, this is the kitchen.
Mm-hmm.
Right next to it we have the dining room.
Okay, dining area. Okay, it's over there.
Yeah, so it's a little small, mm-hmm. but thank God. Right here we have this is the pathway to the sitting room. Mm-hmm. Let's come in.
Pathway to the sitting room.
Yeah, so before we get to go to the sitting room,
okay.
This one is like a store.
It's like a store?
Yeah. If you have something maybe you'd like to store,
mm-hmm.
you can use this place. Yeah, it isn't that big, but
I feel it's so big, but you need to store like you have cement over here.
Yeah, cement, no, maybe tools.
Or tools?
Yeah, maybe you buy something in excess, like tiles or something. You can just store the surplus here.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow, I like the place.
Thank you.
Wow. So, this side you say it was?
So, this is the dining
room. Dining area. Wow.
Yeah, the kitchen.
It's so spacious, guys.
You think so?
Yes, it's very, very spacious.
Okay.
And then I like the details of the window. Yes. Tell me the reason why you decided to use this design.
Well, it's funny because I didn't even choose to do anything, because I have friends
uh-huh.
who are in the construction space.
Okay.
So I told them that, well guys, I bought a place and I'm thinking of building something really nice. Uh-huh. They told me, no, you don't have to worry. Just show us the place, we'll do everything.
But you have kept it as a secret. Why?
I always feel that once you start telling people about things that you want to do,
mm-hmm.
you lose the motivation.
You lose them, yeah.
Yeah, so I just like keeping things under wraps. So that's how I operate.
Wow, guys.
Yeah.
Let us proceed as we have a little chat. Oh, tell me about this place. This space.
So, this is the sitting
room. This is the sitting area.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
See, the window is very big.
Yeah.
Because of light.
Lightning.
Yeah, so it brings in a lot of light.
For me, I like big windows. I don't know why.
Yeah, that's how it should be, by the way.
Wow, yeah.
Yeah, it's a very nice window. Mm.
So, guys, I know you're thinking, what these clothes are for?
Yeah, this belongs to the construction workers.
Yeah.
You can see the gumboots.
You can see the gumboots down there.
Yeah, the overalls.
The overalls.
Yeah, and use cement here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe just turn the camera so that we can see the view. I like the windows.
Thank you.
That's deco.
Yes.
So when did you start to build?
Okay, I bought this place a little over 13 years ago.
13 years ago? Oh, you're not going to show us this room? This one's a guest room, or?
Oh, yeah, this is a bedroom.
It's a bedroom?
Yeah, this is a bedroom.
Okay.
For the guests.
For the guests.
As you can see, we have the washrooms.
Yeah, the washroom over here. Let me just show you like this. But you have not yet done a lot about
this. We haven't done a lot, just the tiling.
Okay.
Yeah.
Only the tiling. And then over here, you're going to put a cross.
We're going to have a wardrobe. Yeah.
Wardrobe. That's the reason why I'm asking.
Okay, so the place is raised.
Okay.
Yeah, we're going to have a wardrobe here.
Wardrobe here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you.
So
let us, guys, let's proceed upstairs.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so you are asking,
when did you decide to build this house?
Okay, I bought this place.
In short, what motivated you?
Okay, I just love architecture,
mm-hmm.
generally, and most of the stuff I read, I consume, mm-hmm. are just about fine architecture
uh-huh.
and everything. So I thought to myself, well, you've been having pictures of other people's
uh-huh.
houses on your phone.
Okay.
Yeah, it's about time. You had your own.
You had your own.
Yeah, this is another washroom.
This is another washroom. Yeah. Is this the master?
Yeah, this is the master.
Wow.
Master. Yeah, it's this way also.
Very spacious, guys.
Yeah.
I like the windows. I don't know why, guys. I really like the window. Drop a comment and tell me in the comment section what you think about this video. Let's go, guys.
It extends all the way to this. Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
So this one is a walk-in closet or what?
Yeah, this is just part of the washroom.
Really?
Yeah, so this is the master. So it doesn't be bigger than the guests.
Wow, I really like this place. Okay.
Yeah.
Guys, let us first. Then I like this kind of tile. Guys, you may think there is a tile here in Kenya we call. Guys, excuse us because of the haircut.
Yeah.
We are telling, continuing.
So right here, we have a balcony.
Balcony.
Yeah, just
because the sun is shining.
Yeah, I like it. No, lately it has been raining a lot.
Yeah.
But thank God for this fine weather.
Okay.
Yeah, at least. Okay, those are the neighbor's houses. It's a very nice neighborhood, by the way.
Yeah, I really like this place.
Oh, thank you.
So, tell me about the, you call it the plan.
My plan.
Oh, who drew this house? Call it the...
Oh,
the plan of the house.
Oh, like I said, I just got this place and I talked to my friends about constructing a house.
Mm-hmm.
They told me, no, you don't have to worry, just buy whatever you need to buy,
mm-hmm.
the building materials, and you'll take care of everything.
Everything.
Yeah, so that's what I did.
Wow.
So my work is just to come over here and enjoy whatever I'm seeing.
Yeah.
Yeah, so this is the master bedroom.
This is the master bedroom.
Yeah.
Guys, that's the window. You can see the view outside. Yeah, I really like this place. So, I'd like to know. Okay, earlier I asked you about what motivated, can we say?
Okay.
Earlier I asked you what motivated you to start, like what motivated you to build a house like this. And then you explained it to me. But you know, some other YouTuber, if you ask them, they told you, Maya inspiration, but for you, who like inspires you? Because,
like I said, okay, I don't have a particular, like I wouldn't say there's anyone who inspires me. Like I said, I'm just a huge fan of fine architecture.
Okay.
Yeah, I have photos on my phone of people's houses, so I just thought to myself, why not have my own house?
Wow.
Yeah, so that was the one. Yeah, I've been coming up with all this.
Wow.
Yeah.
So tell me, what are your hobbies? I would like to know. I'm curious.
Okay, my job is very demanding.
Yeah.
So like, I don't have time for such things, but I like...
Earlier I was asking him about the hobbies and then my battery just went off. So tell me about your hobbies.
Okay, like I said, my job is very demanding.
Okay.
I don't get a lot of time to
very true, you know.
Yeah, but when I have the time, I just like, you know, going, I just like traveling.
You like traveling?
Yeah.
Wow. So, okay, let us proceed.
Okay, so right now we have two more bedrooms.
Two more bedrooms.
Yeah, here on our bed.
Let's go.
This is another bedroom.
But guys, they are the same. I don't think you're in total, how many bedrooms?
I have six.
There are six.
Yeah, six
but,
total.
Yeah, but they look the same.
Yeah.
Yes, so, only for the master bedroom.
Yeah,
so
only,
big.
Master bedroom is the only bedroom that's different from what the rest.
So what do you think? What are you going to do about the...
Ah.
Or are you going to put the gypsum? You call that the gypsum?
I use gypsum ceiling.
Okay.
With LED lights.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow. Okay. And where did you buy your tiles?
Yeah, somewhere in Nairobi.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Which place? Because many people would like to know.
Okay, I bought them at Versailles.
Wow.
Gateway Park, along Mombasa Road.
They are not so expensive, but they are very original, classic.
Yeah, classic.
Good quality.
Yeah, and pocket friendly.
Pocket friendly.
Plus they deliver.
They deliver?
Yeah.
Free.
So, free, yeah. Those are the after sales services that they offer.
Oh my god.
So you buy and they deliver to your stage.
Wow.
And they love.
Wow.
So, the washrooms.
Okay, we're not going to show you because they are the same.
Yeah.
Another bedroom, let me just zoom the camera. Yeah.
Okay, so
right now we are going
yet another floor.
Okay, like you have like first floor, second floor. Hey guys, so tell my audience about these windows.
Okay, like I said, these windows, the whole idea was from my friends.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they do everything. My job is just to buy the construction materials.
Okay.
Yeah, they do the rest.
Well, but I like the window.
Yeah, you know, there's a lot of light.
But this one you need to put, you will put shears, something like this, a shear, not
yeah,
a curtain.
Yeah, definitely.
Yes.
Yeah.
Because of the beam of the light.
Okay. Well,
mm-hmm.
So this is just another like washroom.
I wanted to ask you why you decided to use this.
No, they
use
it fine.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, can I say this place is long?
Yeah, it's very long.
Yes, let me just put it.
Yeah.
You can stand on this side. You
okay.
Can. Okay.
Yeah, it's very long.
Mm-hmm.
It's spacious.
Spacious.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Nice windows here also.
But you, there is this guy.
Okay.
Who motivated me a lot.
Okay.
The name is this guy is from Nigeria.
Okay.
But he lives in United States.
Mm.
He married a white lady.
Okay.
Yeah, but I like him so much. He's the person. I think this guy own a car dealership. It's a car dealership or what?
Oh, I think I know the guy.
You know the guy?
Yeah, he's from Anambra State, I guess, in Nigeria. But
wow.
He has a car dealership in the US, Vermont State.
Yeah, that
yeah,
person.
Yeah, his name is Fedba.
Yes, I was talking about him.
Oh, you know him?
Yes, that's one guy.
Like
you like him?
Yeah, I
like
him.
The guy is my crush.
Okay.
Tell me about this room.
So this is, I use it as a gym.
Wow.
Yeah, so I'm thinking of bringing the Hammersmith machine over here.
Mm-hmm.
A treadmill maybe.
Mm-hmm.
And dumbbells.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but it isn't that big.
I like the place.
Okay.
Even the roofing, the wooden roofing. Mm-hmm. And then the window down there.
Brings in a lot of light.
Yes. Can you say a lot of light or a beam of light?
A lot of light coming in.
Yeah, but you're not
so
going...
So the idea behind the size,
mm-hmm,
is that just to have a lot of light coming in.
So you're not going to put a shear? You
I
just
must.
Say like, you must?
I must, yeah, that's a must.
Wow.
Yeah.
Guys, let me just rotate the camera so that they can see it very clear. Yeah, and tell me what you're going to do this part because.
Okay, I haven't consulted with my guys,
mm-hmm,
but I don't know why this is here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so if you ask me, I think I'd like this to be a gym,
mm-hmm,
but maybe they have other ideas.
Okay.
So we are just comparing notes, I'm listening to them because they are people I trust.
You trust them?
Yeah.
The challenges. Or you don't have the challenges.
Challenges, sometimes you run out of cash,
mm-hmm,
you have to stop everything.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, when you get the man once again, you continue.
Okay.
Yeah, so it isn't easy. It is really, maybe to other people it is, but to me, it doesn't feel easy.
So tell me about this place.
This place, to be honest, I don't know what it's going to be.
You don't know, you're just building, and then you don't know what...
I don't know. The last time I was here was, I think, a little over 7 months ago.
7 months ago?
Yeah, so a lot has been done. I'm actually surprised.
Okay.
Yeah, because those guys, they don't tell me anything. They just tell me that construction is ongoing. And okay. I'm like, well, good.
But me, I like their work.
It's nice. It's commendable.
Yes. I would like to know who is the head of... You call it the head of what?
Foreman.
But the supervisor is working.
He's doing a great job. He's a very good friend of mine. He's actually an old schoolmate.
Okay.
Yeah, he's someone I've known for over 20 years now.
Okay.
Yeah, it's someone I trust.
So, I know someone in the comment section might ask, where did you study to build this? Do you have like, I know some questions are running through their minds. Okay. Eh? Do this guy, young man, have family?
No.
You don't have family?
Like my own or brother, sister?
You are own?
No, I only have brother.
First of all, you need to?
Parents, okay.
First, you are investing first of all.
Okay, to me, you know, it's money first,
mm-hmm.
wife second, mm-hmm. then kids. You can't skip any of those things.
Wow.
Yeah.
So any motivation you'd like to talk to people, the young people, you can see nowadays in Kenya, we don't have a job. There are no job opportunities. People, in short, guys, there is no job opportunity in Kenya. What advice can you give?
Okay, tell them not to be choosy.
Not to be choosy.
Yeah, just okay. Do whatever you can. Like, don't be afraid to get your hands dirty.
Okay.
Yeah, and don't be embarrassed about anything.
Okay.
Yeah, because at the end of the day, everyone is just hustling, you know, looking for a better life.
Mm-hmm.
So there's someone working in a bank. Uh-huh. Those are the fancy jobs that everyone dream of.
Okay.
But a job is just a job. Like, yeah. You can go into construction. Anything.
You
but at the end of
anything.
The day, you're making a living.
Yes.
Yeah.
And you can put something on the table.
Yeah, that's the whole idea.
Okay.
Yeah, at the end of the day, you have something for yourself, maybe, and don't be in a rush to do things.
Okay.
Because, yeah, you know, even the Bible states in the book of Proverbs that whoever wants to get rich quick
mm-hmm.
will get into trouble.
Yeah.
Yeah, so just like I told you,
mm-hmm.
I ran out of cash,
mm-hmm.
I stopped everything.
Yeah.
I work hard, I try here and there. Whenever I get something, we proceed once again.
Yeah.
Yeah, we resume.
Okay.
Yeah,
so I would like to ask you.
Yeah.
Right now, we are trending, guys. Kenya, we are trending. What can you tell people from diaspora, so who are in Europe, people who are outside? We are trending. Even you know very well we are trending.
Yes, we are.
So what is happening? Because some people are saying that now they don't have like drainages, but we have them. Talk to them.
Okay, don't depend on whatever you're hearing from people. We call it hearsay. Just come and experience things firsthand. Because I believe Kenya is not far away from like maybe Europe or anything.
Yeah.
Yeah, you just decide. If you decide you want to come to Kenya, you can come. We have so many people from the diaspora coming
yes,
here,
yeah.
investing,
mm-hmm.
and for the first time, I think in our history, there is a lot of FDIs, you know, foreign direct investments.
Okay.
We have people coming from all over the world. Yeah, this is an investment destination. You know, people used to know Kenya as just a holiday because of the beautiful white sandy beaches.
Yes, Kwale, Nyali, Diani, name them. We
yeah.
have them.
Yeah, right now we even have Mr. Mwale.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he's doing wonders in Kakamega County.
Oh, about the real estate.
Yeah, real estate hospital.
Okay.
No,
okay.
Yeah, so we have medical tourism, I think, something like
okay.
that. Yeah, people are coming over for, you know, treatment, cancer treatment.
Cancer treatment.
Yeah, that facility is state of the art.
Wow.
He built it at a cost of over 2 billion.
2 billion.
Yeah.
Tell me, right now, are you reading a book?
I read a lot.
Because you're intelligent. There is a, I don't know how to pronounce that word. Articulate or what?
Oh, I try.
You try.
Yeah.
But what book are you reading right now?
I'm reading Man Master the Game.
Okay.
By Anthony Robbins.
Oh wow.
Yeah, it's an investment masterpiece.
Okay.
Yeah, he sits down with some of the world's greatest investors, the likes of Warren Buffett, Ray Dalio.
Okay.
Yeah, so those are the things I'm interested in, because that's like just my area of maybe expertise.
Okay, I would like to know if you have friends.
I do.
You have friends?
Yeah.
Yeah, but I'd like to know what are they doing, because if you have a house like this, guys. Okay, so I was asking.
There are people with bigger houses.
Wow.
Yeah.
So, guys, right now in Kenya, it's very raining, but we are praying everything is going to be okay. You just need your prayers. Just pray for us, and everything is going to work out.
Yeah, we're happy. Actually, the rains have subsided.
Mm-hmm.
We haven't had any for the last couple of days.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we thank God.
But we have lost a lot of people.
Many people.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
And then this demolition that is taking place. Yeah, we are really, really affected.
Yeah, but it's only a matter of time before things get back to where they
normal.
Yeah.
So guys, let me take this opportunity to end this video. And if you're stepping here for the first time, please stay. Don't leave. On our side we say
bye.
Kwaheri.
Yeah,
yes, kwaheri. Kwaheri is bye. Thank you very much for watching. Choose, choose. Just going downstairs, we are done with our interview. Okay guys, I was here with my cousin and yet he didn't want to appear on my video. I don't know why. I think he is very shy. The boy is called Justus. Yes, I'm here with Justus Otieno behind the camera. Thank you very much for watching and bye.